Boston school officials want to delay the return of full-time in-person learning rather until the end of April. The district filed a waiver yesterday to delay the start until April 26, 3 weeks after the state's deadline. Superintendent says this will give them more time to prepare the school buildings and make sure that most of the teachers and staff are fully vaccinated.